What I wish I knew at the courthouse today instead of yesterday. A tragedy that no one saw coming. A judge lost, a sheriff charged. In a small, tight-knit community, the courthouse should be a place of justice and safety. But on this fateful day, it became the scene of a horrific crime. Letcher County Sheriff Sean M. Steins allegedly shot and killed District Judge Kevin Mullins inside the courthouse after an argument escalated. The community is in shock. Judge Mullins was known for his compassionate approach and dedication to substance abuse treatment programs. His tragic death has sent ripples through Whitesburg and beyond. Kentucky Attorney General Russell Coleman has vowed a thorough investigation, ensuring that justice will be served for Judge Mullins. This heartbreaking event has even prompted Governor Andy Beshear to call for a future free from such violence. As the investigation unfolds, the town of Whitesburg mourns the loss of a beloved figure and grapples with the reality of this devastating act.